The website address for my shapes was changed. I'm sorry for that, but there was just no other choice if I wanted to continue updating the website. So I don't really have any other choice. And by the way, it had to happen because freeasphosting.net, the service that I was using, just suddenly went down. Try visiting the old website and you'll see the meaning, you'll see the issue.